Hi guys, Chris Cadelli here from Tai Chi 24. Going to show you another move from Tai Chi, then explain what it's for. Here it is. Comes after needle to the seat. Fan through back. Okay, a little bit closer. So what's it for? Helen, can I borrow you? So, he's going to throw a punch, as he does, boom, to the face. Now, the reason that's so effective is because it's not a strike here. You're actually leaning forward into the opponent, and you turn and twist at the same time. So rather than linear strike, you're literally, I'm turning from the waist, literally, bang, and hitting the head. Now, that's one application. We can look at a Qin Na variant. Somebody's asked me to look at Qin Na today. So if it was from a grab, so you grab on some, that's it. Okay, so look at this as a variant. My hand comes around and holds his back. Can you see where my hand is here? So now we're locked together. Same variant, I turn the waist, bang, and hit the head. So one more time, not so. Mm-hmm. You come around this way, around, and I've got him now, see? He's not going anywhere. Then pull and push at the same time, and the head jolts back rather vigorously. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed it. Do like, share, comment. Let me know if you want to see anything specific from Tai Chi or Qin Na or Kung Fu. And I'll do my best to, you know, do it for you. All right. See you soon.